No be me do one more. No be me do one.
Yo, what's going on, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. I know I haven't posted anything for a while, but I'm back with another one. Now you see the sign on the screen, you don't know who we can do a reaction to. It can be to Stone Boy. Now I've been requested to do this song for a while, so I can react to it right now. And the song is called Grace, and let me jump right into it. But hold up, before I jump, I almost forgot. I gotta give a big shout out to my man Thomas. You've been requesting me for a while to do some reactions to Party and to the tune Yo Pay. I can get to them, Thomas. I can get to them. So don't think that I'm ignoring your requests. I can get to them. It's just my schedule a little bit tight, but I got to get these reactions done. But right now, we're jumping into Stone Boy, Grace. Even before we go further, let me correct what I just said. I said Grace, but it named by Grace, so let me continue.
I might be from one place to the other, trusting everybody. Long time me don't tell you, my brother. Can't move some from my father. Cut like dagger when million situation gather. Life is a race. While me around, me not go looking at the face. Speed me a speed up and I increase the pace. Whatever God did, nobody can replace. Nobody can take. I see a brand new day. All of the things that I done, I go on my knees and God still here. I know it is not by might, it is not by power. Everything by grace, yo. All of the things by grace, yo. Every little thing by grace, yo. All by the grace of God, yeah.
Pull up this song, no! Don't know. We gotta pull up this tune and we can bring it from the top.
No, we
need
one. All
of
the things by grace, yo. All of the progress we've seen in my life. No, we need one. To the other, trusting everybody. Long time me don't tell you, my brother. Can't move some from my father. Cut like dagger when million situation gather. Life is a race. While me around, me not go looking at the face. Speed me a speed up and I increase the pace. Whatever God did, nobody can replace. Nobody can take. I see a brand new day. All of the things that I done, I go on my knees and God still here. I know it is not by might, it is not by power. Everything by grace, yo. All of the things by grace, yo. Every little thing by grace, yo. All by the grace of God, eh, eh, eh. Everything by grace, yo. All of the things by grace, yo. Every little thing by grace, yo. All by the grace of God, eh, eh, eh.
No, I can't even stop that part. That part's so nice. The instrumental complimenting what my man Stone Boy saying, everything by grace. I could not stop. I had to wait till Dan to say what I had to say. The thing about this is that my man is very thankful for everything that he's been given in life, everything that's bestowed upon him. You know, he's acknowledging all of these things, and everything that he's gotten is by grace, not by power, not by you know, by coincidence. Everything happened by grace. So he actually acknowledging all the things that he got in his life and all the blessings that he's received. So let me continue.
On top again, with mama day, yeah. I know you rest in peace. On top again, yeah. I swear every play, yeah. So I got my shit up more than this. Give thanks to the fans, them are the one day. We got my back from the very beginning. Me, I be hunting, some man I shanty. Thanking Jah for my out and coming.
For him for saying that, you know, giving respect to the fans, you know, he thanking the fans for having his back. Always remember your fans. Just like I said, I always say thank you to all my subscribers, because without my subscribers, my channel be dead. And without his fans, he probably be nothing. So, you know what I mean? So this is how he's gonna look at life.
Everything by grace, yo. All of the things by grace, yo. Every little thing by grace, yo. All by the grace of God, eh, eh, eh. Everything by grace, yo. All of the things by grace, yo. Every little thing by grace, yo. All by the grace of God, eh, eh, eh. Let me tell you this, a blessing on top of blessing on top of blessings. I no see no curse. Mercies on top of mercies, only mercies I see. And then new every morning, great is thy faithfulness, oh God. They are new every morning, great is thy faithfulness, oh, oh. I see a brand new day. All of the things that I've done, I go on my knees and God still here. I know it is not by might, it is not by power, everything by grace, yo. All of the things by grace, yo. Every little thing by grace, yo. All by the grace of God, eh, eh, eh. No be me do one more.
No
be me do one.
Yo, that was a phenomenal video by Stoneboy. You don't know, the word that I use a lot when it comes to Stoneboy is phenomenal. And I like the direction that the director took with this video. It wasn't anything fancy, but what it did let you know is how big of a fan base Stoneboy has. And in terms of how people genuinely, and when I say genuinely, I mean genuinely love Stoneboy. It is amazing. It's a good thing to see. It just let you know how important or how special he is to people, especially the people in Ghana. This man is a very, very rare artist to come across. Oh man, the love that he gets is something to see. Now this song is a real nice song. Is that he just acknowledging all the things that he received in life. He's just giving thanks, everything that's bestowed upon him, he's very thankful for. And I love the fact that he big up the fans. He's very thankful for the fans as well, because as I said earlier in the video, just like me, it's always good to thank the people that supporting you. So I always thank my subscribers in every single video. You guys can get tired of me hearing me say thank you and thank you for watching me and stuff, but that's something that I like genuinely do, is to say thank you to you guys. And just like what Stoneboy is doing, say thank you to you guys as well for being his fans. Because you know what, without my subscribers my channel would be dead as hell. And before his fans, he know he probably wouldn't be getting as far as he's getting right now. So he's got to give thanks to people that support you, no matter what it is, no doubt. Thank you for watching another reaction. Keep watching Jiggy Illustration. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to hit that notification bell. I'm a boy, Thomas, which is one of my subscribers. I see your requests. I will be doing a reaction. So the next upload is a salute to you, my brother, because you'll be asking me to react to these songs for like 2-3 weeks now. So I can get one of those videos up for you, my brother. But keep watching Jiggy Illustration. More Stoneboy, more reactions, more artists that will be dropping soon. All right, guys, keep safe and I out. Snapchat, don't put all your business on Snapchat. If you see a man out with a girl, low, send pictures to your girl WhatsApp. No, you think that a nice look? A man gone beg a girl for your one joke. And quick so you have the man life on Facebook.